What's going on, boys? We are back with another NHL 21 franchise mode with your Buffalo Sabres. Today's episode, we've taken on the Washington Capitals. There's some fan art. If I knew how to post it, I would. Buffalo Sabres.
Just moments away from puck drop, both teams seem ready to go.
You can We're looking to reach our first Stanley Cup since and John Carlson goes offsides. That's definitely a guy that we're going to have to worry about, John Carlson.
Still no score in this one. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Huge steal in his own end. Mantha's got it along the wing. Here's a chance.
Shot save me. Our shot did not go all the way through. And Strome gets leveled.
Man, you hear the old term bone jarring? That one had to hurt. The boards are still moving from that collision.
And Graves.
Quickly to Verana.
Verana.
Taken by Sprong. Moves it quickly over to Graves. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck.
What a move by Mantha. Scores! Anthony Mantha puts it home. Starting off the series the right way. James Neal, Ovechkin. Captain.
Sonoff's job is not just to stop the puck, but get it out of danger. He does that here.
Buffalo's on the attack.
And Miller picks up the puck. Over to Connor. Connor over to Dahlin. And Dahlin's shot goes under.
And now it's grabbed by Cahoon. Slides the puck over.
Cahoon, who?
Washington's moving it along the wing. And he regains control of the
and
puck.
Neal's shot won't go.
He's sharp on that one. Nowhere to go for the puck.
And that's picked off. Gains the zone on the left wing.
And Subban.
Sends it over. Looks like
that's going to be a delayed penalty.
Play comes to a stop. And, let's
and it's going to be elbowing against Tom Wilson. And the Sabres power play is going to get ready to go to work.
Chance to try to make something happen in this game.
A criticism of their power play is that they hold the puck, they pass it around a lot, it looks great, but they never shoot it. They'll be trying to get the puck to the net more frequently.
Pokes it away here in the neutral zone.
The and Carlson is able to pick up the puck, and the puck will get cleared into the Sabres' end.
The Sabres
Harris will pick it up.
Boards. Along the right side into the offensive zone.
And Eichel.
Graves is whacked with a slash.
And that'll be a penalty coming up against Jack Eichel. And to me, four on four.
For slashing.
Even though the standard is tighter for slashing penalties, I think that would have been a penalty 10 years ago, too.
Exactly.
10 years ago.
Slides the puck across.
And Olofsson.
Takes the field.
Scores!
They didn't sit back after
Campbell.
The pile a back-to-back goal on here.
Boom.
In the period as we approach
and
the
pull ya Harvey.
The Sabres have all the momentum right now, leading by two. Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway.
Miller.
Quick feed to Verana. Let's it go. That one's off the blocker.
And Samsonov will cover.
The centers will glide into the dot. faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. The Sabres have the puck now.
And the Grinder coming in on goal.
Across the line. Washington's got the puck. Works it across to Cajun. Takes the feed at the point.
Ovechkin's shot won't go.
Yeah, he flashes the leather there to make the stop on a really difficult chance.
Tries to go off the wall and it's broken up.
40 seconds left to go on the 4-on-4. And Olofsson picks up the puck.
Grabbed along the board by Miller. Here he is on the back.
Scores!
That's a really strong move by the forward.
I don't know how that puck slipped through, but Victor Olofsson will get his first goal of the series. And Buffalo leads it 3-0. And Korpisalo, the former Sabres goalie.
The Capitals win it.
Yeah, there's a lot of players.
Here they are on the attack. Buffalo's got the puck along the wall. Quick pass over to Harris. And makes the save. The Capitals have it from their own end. Buffalo's grabbed a hold of the puck.
Puck gets denied.
Washington's got a hold of it along the wall. It's an opportunity for a brief man advantage here as the penalty expires. Stick save!
But he came out and challenged a good save.
The puck will get cleared.
Out of the defensive zone. Stop with ease. The Capitals have it against the wall. And now it's over to LaPierre.
LaPierre.
To his teammate, right in the slot. Denies him in front.
That's in a dangerous spot.
And that'll do it on the power play.
The man advantage is over. Look out, here's a 2-on-0.
Scores! Jack Eichel! 4-0 Buffalo! Here in the first. And JT Miller.
Makes no mistake on this chance.
Inching closer to the midway mark of the period, the Sabres have a 4-goal lead. Puck scooped up by Graves, taken by Ovechkin. Puts it up front, hammers it, denies him.
Remember, they're here for a reason. So take them seriously in the year.
I mean, he's the leader of this team, James, and as their captain, everyone's looking to you when things don't go well.
Ovechkin shot on goal.
I think he got the blocker on it. Good battle along the boards for the puck. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone.
Save made by Korpisalo.
Washington's got it in their own zone. Here's a short pass to Neal. Washington's got the puck against the boards.
Scores! Ovechkin. Alexander Ovechkin scores his first of the series.
I like the skill here, James.
His 9th goal of the playoffs.
And then to receive and shoot it all in one motion.
The Capitals are on the board. Lots of time left, but boy, a big mountain to climb.
They really do. This is not a very good start for them at all. They've got a long way to go.
Moves it to Iafallo.
By number 8.
Right in the slot. Takes a shot.
Wilson's shot won't go. And great effort play by Cousins. And the puck won't go.
Nice zone entry from the middle. Buffalo's got the puck along the boards. And that one's picked off. The Sabres have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Picked up along
the boards by
Darlene. Receives the pass. Takes the bump and loses control of the puck. Now over to Kuznetsov.
Kuznetsov. LaPierre had a shot and he missed it.
Dead center, right in the slot.
Save made
save.
By Samsonov right on the doorstep.
Save on a dangerous chance.
Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Puts it on net from the point.
Shot goes wide. Save made by Korpisalo. And Eichel's shot.
And the puck
will get cleared. Roy will race back to pick it up. Shot. Rebound, and the puck will go into the corner.
The Capitals are on the attack.
That puck will be cleared.
He almost lost it for a second there.
Carlson.
The puck. And they fail to go tape to tape. Forces the turnover in the neutral zone.
The Sabres have dominated this contest. There's another intercepted pass.
And the puck stays in front of the net and
Washington's got it against the boards. Hangs onto the puck. And now it's grabbed by Shaw. The Sabres gain possession along the wall. Swing and a miss.
The puck will get cleared.
The first period in the books.
4-1 in favor of Buffalo.
At least at one end.
First line is Kuznetsov.
We're ready to get things underway. A one-sided affair after
just
the first
in.
20 minutes. Here we go for period number two.
That's
Washington's got a hold of it against the wall.
Wait, was that a penalty?
Buffalo's
no, it was not.
In their own end.
It was not a penalty.
Takes the feed. Right to the middle. Strong defensive effort. And the lane's clogged up blocking that. Puck picked up by Verana.
Verana.
Washington's got it from the back of their own cage. He carries the puck up along the wing. Moves right to the middle.
Save made by Samsonov.
Oh, he reads the play really well to get out and aggressive to make that save.
Keeps hold of the puck. And that goes wide. The Capitals get a hold of the puck along the boards. Here they come on the attack. Rister turns it away.
Save made.
Samsonov's had a solid night here. His save percentage is really good while they built a comfortable lead.
And Kuznetsov.
Washington's got a hold of the puck. Here he is from the slot. And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled.
Shot save made.
Opportunity. Moves it quickly over to Ovechkin.
Ovechkin.
Washington's got it along the
grade
the
8.
Shot on net. Comes up with the
save made by Samsonov. Shot gets blocked. And that's going to be a penalty.
The Sabres don't like it, but they'll serve two in the penalty box.
And that's going to be Dahlin.
Move your feet. Now you've got to reach out to slow the player down. He's in the box.
Rightly so. And a good read to get possession.
Come on, boys. Get this.
He was locked in there.
He's sharp on this one. Out on top of the crease aggressively to make the save.
Sends a pass over. Smith's got the puck along the way.
And Smith will send it in.
Looking to break out here on the power play. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Buffalo's going to be able to kill a few seconds off now with the puck. Puts it to the front of the
scores! Short-handed goal! And it's Gilvin Smith. Scores his first goal, and it's a shorty.
Quickly filling up the highlight reel shows for later this evening, Ray.
They are, even though it's in the second period still, they have scored almost at will tonight.
Here's a chance right in the spot. Takes a wrist shot. Big save.
High quality chance, high quality save.
Sent into the offensive zone. The Capitals gain control of the puck against the wall. Couldn't catch up to that pass.
And the puck looks
Buffalo's
like he got, touched.
To work the transition game now, shorthanded. Can't get a hold of that pass. And he heads outside the comfort zone now to go play the puck in his own end. Takes the feed from his own end.
Love the way he moved that puck up quickly.
Jams the puck away. Gets it out of his own end.
And the puck will get cleared. 45 seconds left to go in the power play.
The Capitals scoop it up along the boards. Washington's playing it through the neutral zone. Centering pass, and that's picked off. And pokes the puck loose
Tom Wilson picks up the puck. And LaPierre. And that puck will get cleared. 20 seconds left to go on the power play. They're going to have to rush back.
Washington's got it from behind the net. And now he moves it quickly to Cajun.
Up to James Neal.
Here's a shot denied by the goaltender. Trying to get the puck out.
And that puck will get cleared, and that should do it for the power play.
Yeah, he slams it off the glass. Now the power play's got to go back to get set up.
Washington's got the puck along the wall. Quick feed to Cajun.
Cajun with a shot. Save made by Samsonov.
As things will slow down here for a moment. Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
Nearing the midway mark of the period. Too much.
To be honest, I love that trade. The Samsonov trade.
Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. And that carries off a stick. They've got the defense outnumbered.
Save made by Corposalo.
Ovechkin's such an integral part of this team's offensive production. He's among the league leaders in this postseason.
The Capitals have had a lot of good looks offensively, but they still trail in the second. Nice job tying up his opponent. Here's a shot.
Shot goes wide.
That's a good scoring opportunity. He doesn't capitalize. On a great A chance.
Gets it over to Cajun. That pass doesn't go. Washington's got a hold of it along the wall. And he's ridden off the puck. Great heads up play into the offensive end.
Oh, and Subban lost his man for a second.
Here's a short pass to Ovechkin. Good defensive effort to poke it away. Drives it to the crease. Taken along the wall by Myers. Pass to Eichel. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1.
Scores! Shirelli! Puts it home. And is that the night for Corposalo?
The Sabres have been the better team all night long, and their positioning has been exceptional. They keep taking the puck away.
Washington's gained possession, and he can't find his man. Buffalo's in transition. Makes it look easy with a pad.
Yeah, I don't think that's Corposalo.
The Sabres have it against the wall.
And Skinner. And they run Corposalo out.
To resume with the face-off ready to go.
And they run Corposalo out in game one.
Good job tangling up his opponent here. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Unloads it! And he blocks a shot. Great defensive play. Picked up a
Gerard picks it up.
Gerard pushes it across to Cirelli. With possession along the wall. Washington's got the puck along the boards. Dumps it into the ozone. The Sabres take over on possession. With some open space at center. Excellent stick work on the play.
Taves.
The Capitals take it across the line. Pokes the puck away. Across the line from center. Washington's gained possession along the boards. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back.
Oh.
Icing the call, they get burned on the play here, Ray.
This is the responsibility of the centerman now. You're tired, your guys around you are tired. You have to bear down and find a way, at the very least, to tie the draw so the offensive team doesn't get a big advantage.
The Capitals gain possession along the wall, and that one stopped.
Gotta go with the grinder line. The grinder.
Buffalo's won the draw. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Ferland.
Wow.
Washington's got
Buffalo's only won three faceoffs.
Smart defensive play here in the open ice. From the point, denies him with a save. The Capitals take possession in the defensive end. They fight for it along the boards. Kicked up ahead to his teammate who skates away. Nice pass.
Boom. Oh, and that puck.
Buffalo's got one last chance to make something happen before the end of the period. Moves it to Graves, and he slides it quickly to Curry.
Save made.
There's the horn, ending period number two. Might almost be a mercy rule in some ways.
And it's going to be 6-1 going into the third.
Period number three is ready to go. It's been a total mismatch here as we get underway for the third. Let's see if anything changes. Once again, I'll send it back down to my broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, who is at ringside. Ray, we've got two periods
and
played.
Skinner.
How do you see this
Smothers.
Thing? Buffalo's focus now is just lock down this game. Comfortable lead. They've been terrific through 40 minutes. Don't give it away now. The Sabres win it. Puck scooped up by Harris.
Yeah, I don't think we're gonna lose that lead. We actually end up getting one. I think they do too. Come on, boys. Buffalo wants this. Buffalo needs this. And Jesse Puljujarvi. Subban, you son of a bitch. Puljujarvi again. James Neal scores. 2-2. At the end of the first period. Okay, not really much of a change. And Tom Wilson, you son of a bitch. Power play for us. Lindstrom, yeah, let's go. Gets it past Corposalo. We are getting outshot. And Lindstrom again makes it 4-3. Come on, third period. Yes, Captain Jack Eichel from center ice. Don't know how he did it. He's a wizard. And Dahlin. And that may just about do it. Power play goal for Mantha. And it's going to be 7-3. And they have a 2-0 series lead. Come on, boys. We belong in the Stanley Cup. Okay. First 3 shots of the game. And Ovechkin says no. Or what's no in Russian? The Russians do not like traitors. Come on, boys. Damn it. It's not on night. Doesn't look like it's going to be our night, though, boys. But we still lead the series 2-1. Okay, yeah, we actually get 2. Come on, boys. Just steal 1. Steal 1 on their ice. Steal 1 on their ice. You can do it. Yes! JT Miller. Power play goal. Gets past Corposalo. First 7 shots of the game all go to Buffalo. Kyle Connor, let's go. Yes! 3-0. And they don't respond for the first period. 4-0 in favor of Buffalo. Sam's. And the routine is in place. Victor Olofsson, come on. At this point, yeah, we're just playing for the shutout. And how many goals did Kyle Connor have? Kyle Connor had a hat trick. Woo! And we're going into game five with a chance to win and advance to the Stanley Cup Finals. There is a chance to do something that Buffalo has not done. First time since 1999, almost 30 years it has been since they have made the Stanley Cup. And they're going to come out desperate. Save made by Korpisalo. Can you win a Stanley Cup with Korpisalo? I question it. Buffalo's won the faceoff. Blocked in front. Save made. Or no, the shot never got on goal. From the left side, he moves it up ahead. Strong defensive effort. And Buffalo throughout most of the series has been the better team. Stopped by the goaltender. Sharp reaction save. Buffalo's won the faceoff deep in their own end. He wins it back to his own goalie. Centering pass. Here he is in close. And that one's broken up. Great block there. The Capitals get a hold of the puck along the boards. Good heads up play in the defensive zone. The Sabres move it in. Takes it to the net.
Puck gets popped in the air. And Korpisalo makes the save. Carlson leads his team in points with 18.
The Capitals get a hold of the puck in their own end. Loses his balance on the play. Cahoon's got it along the boards. Here he is in front. Stopped by the goaltender. Buffalo's moving it into the offensive end. Turn that one aside.
Yeah, honestly, if you are a Capitals fan, you cannot have asked for a much better start.
Gains the zone through center. To the front. Scooped up along the wall by Ovechkin.
Scores! Alexander Ovechkin.
Washington's got the game's first goal as they lead here 1-0 early in the first. Always awesome to be in front of the game. You push the pace. You make the other team uncomfortable when you're out front. Feeds the puck across to Subban. Carries it in.
And I have follow. And that's going to be a penalty. Save made! What a save! Korpisalo.
It's amazing how coaches get angry with a tripping penalty, but they don't seem to say much if it's a boarding penalty. It's still 2 minutes.
Two is two, yeah. One just seems lazier, though, isn't it?
Yeah, well, maybe I don't want to hit anybody and I take a tripping penalty.
Safety first.
Puck move back to the neutral zone.
Okay.
The Sabres have it now. Here they come on the attack. From the slot, fires.
Save made.
Shot dies in the traffic jam. Puck clears.
The puck will get cleared.
The Sabres scoop it up along the boards. Slides it up to Mantha.
Mantha.
The Sabres take it along the wall. Stays with it. Moves it quickly over to Girard. On the attack along the boards. On the doorstep.
Scores! Jack Eichel! Power play goal!
The
makes a great play on the net. He's been doing it all season long. That's why he leads his team in goals.
So lots of time left in the period. It's all tied up. The Capitals win possession here in the open ice. Moves it to Cajon. Smart heads up play to intercept the pass. And now he moves it to Smith. Buffalo's moving it up the ice. Fires it into the offensive zone. Washington's got the
puck. And Miller picks up the puck.
Passes it over to Ovechkin. The Capitals take it across the blue line. Buffalo's going to play the puck from behind the cage. Into the offensive end now. Oh, what a play on the attack. Blocked in traffic.
Save made by Corposalo.
Along the wing. Nice stick work to knock the puck loose. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Quick feed to Miller. Oh, making his presence felt with a hit. Pokes the puck away. Buffalo's got a hold of it along the wall. Puts it in deep. Grabbed along the boards by Ferland. Puts it on goal.
Save made. Rebound a chance.
And another stop.
Save made.
Handles the puck. Neal's got it into offensive territory.
And you can get the sense that they're ready for the cup.
Sabres
they're ready for
their own end. Stretches one out to Puljujarvi.
Save made by Samsonov.
I like the goalie's positioning here. He was aggressive enough to make a save on a dangerous chance.
And makes the save.
And the puck stays there and Korpisalo will cover. For a faceoff.
Past the halfway mark of this period, we got a tie game. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. A little crashing and banging forces the turnover. The Capitals have it against
Puljujarvi.
Gaining momentum along the wing. Manages to hang on. Wrist one in close. Big
save me.
Yeah, he got out tight to him, James. There's nowhere for that puck to go.
Can't connect. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Slides it diagonally to Wilson. Washington's in now. Stopped by the goaltender. And they're awarding a penalty shot here on the
what?
Play.
Tripped up on the breakaway.
And Coach Riley Camilleri is very unhappy with the
penalty shot.
Here's his chance.
Penalty shot.
One with the goalie. Big save. Yep. And breathe a sigh of relief.
The shooter's looking for a hole. There is none there. The goalie was all over it.
Here in the late goings of the period, we are all tied up in this
they're
one.
Playing for a shot to come.
The Capitals take possession off the faceoff.
Scores!
Yeah,
I have follow.
Game. You know when these teams get locked up tight, sometimes it stays that way a long time.
I have follows won the draw. And now he tries to get it across to Wilson. That's dumped in and they'll get a fresh group of forwards out there. Picked up along the boards by Miller.
Miller did stick with the puck.
Buffalo's got the puck along the boards. Tees it up.
Save made by Korpisalo.
Toughest time of the year to score. Leading the league in playoff goals. He's been dangerous since the puck hit the ice.
The Sabres will go to work here in the offensive zone. Big time stop there. Taken by Graves. The Capitals play it along the boards. Buffalo's got the puck in their own end.
Yeah, I'd love to get a shot to come.
Final minute approaching here in this opening frame.
Score! Anthony Mantha! Two to two.
The centermen glide into position.
A period which Buffalo did not really
the
play their best
the
hockey.
Throws it in. Buffalo's gained possession along the boards. Roy's got it in the defensive end. Nothing doing on that.
stop with the poke check. And that puck will get cleared. And they'll head to the locker room.
Number one is in the books.
Fans, tonight our world famous Glenfees dropping $50 gift certificates. Keep your eyes to the sky for tonight's big prize.
James Sabalski, Ray Ferraro bringing you all the action. Period number two is about to go. Second period now underway. We'll see how much longer this thing stays.
Drop versus Eichel.
Sprong's got it in the offensive zone. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. And
save me by Samsonov.
Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. And here's the pass to Mantha. And that pass is stolen. Here he is in front. Great save by the goaltender to stay with that.
Looks like he went off the post,
by being
actually.
In the right position, James, he gets so tight to the shooter, there's nowhere for the puck to go.
Smart defensive play there. Centered out in front, and there's the save. Right up front.
The puck will get tipped up.
Ends that threat. The Sabers gain possession along the
scores!
Wall.
Scores! Anthony Mantha. They now lead it 3-2.
A sweet feed there. The butterfly pass goes across and the shooter doesn't miss.
Buffalo's got in front here in the second. What are you hearing between the benches?
Nobody's really that comfortable. I mean, they're happy, of course, they've got the lead, but this is going to stay close.
Maintains possession. Oh, what a blocker stop by Corbisalo. The Capitals are in transition.
Now this is Sabres hockey.
Strong use of the body to force the puck loose. Takes the pass.
Miller.
Miller. Loses possession after he takes a little hit. Quick feed to Verana. And now he angles it across to DeKaiser. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Traps that puck tight into his chest.
And Samsonov will cover.
Stoppage here as the referee blows the play dead. Inching closer to the midway mark of this period, the Sabres are hanging on to this one goal lead. They'd love to add another. The Capitals win the faceoff. And now it's over to Subban. And he slides it quickly to Ovechkin. Oh, what a
save! Made.
And now he passes up to Cirelli. They've got numbers.
Cirelli
sends it across. And they can't convert on the play. Close, but not close enough. And now it's grabbed by DeKaiser. Picking up momentum inside the neutral zone.
Dahlin.
Buffalo's looking to break out of their own end.
And that'll
and
be a penalty.
On the play, referee's hand goes up here. And the goaltender gets to the bench for the extra attacker. And the officials will pass the sentence here.
So often in a shifty little play that you're trying to get to the puck, you get your stick in the wrong spot, he steps on your stick, and there's nothing you can do.
And a successful clearing attempt.
No, we cleared.
Buffalo's got a hold of it against the wall. Sends the pass over. Mantha's got the puck. Here he is, wrists it on.
Shot just goes. Just goes wide.
That looked like it was going in. He just misses that wide.
Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. Buffalo's got it in the offensive zone. Blocked in traffic. Taken along the wall by Mantha. Trying to get back on the attack now. Here's a short pass to Harris. From their own end, trying to kickstart this power play. The Sabres played along the wing. Trying to clear from the defensive zone.
The puck gets cleared.
It's a small victory for the PK unit here.
Well, it's their job. Get it down the ice. Get off the ice. Get some new people out there.
Harris looks around. Wrist one. Misses over the net.
Hit the net. No chance to score if you don't get the puck on target.
And Harris scrapping it up with Corpusala.
Buffalo's got a 3-2 lead at this point. Kane's quick on the draw. And they move the puck out of harm's way.
Puck will get cleared down the ice.
The Sabres scoop it up along the boards.
Gerard.
And he passes it up ahead to Connor. Icing's the call. You know the coaching staff's not going to love that one.
Well, I can think of about three plays he could have made other than that one, but hey, that's the way it goes. Now you need your centerman to win a draw.
Taves is quick on the draw.
You can be a little more aggressive here. You know the other team's tired. They just want to get the puck and clear the zone.
Moves it around along the half wall. The Sabres get a hold of the puck along the board.
Kyle Connor.
Add that power play goal to the earlier one.
Corpusalo got caught puck watching. Connor's eighth goal of the playoffs.
Buffalo's now got up by a pair in the second.
So they've got a two-goal lead. Some people say it's the worst lead in hockey. Well, guess what? I'll take the worst lead as opposed to trailing by two.
Yeah, you know what's better than down by two? Being up by two, right?
Of course it
Simple.
Is.
Simple. Miller's got it against the boards. And they can't connect. Takes the feed at the back end. Steps into it.
Save lead.
More than half the frame has been played here. The Sabres have all the momentum right now, leading by two. Offense is on face-off, and he wins the draw. What a stop as he puts out the fire! And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the
Big
zone,
saves.
So this is a good play.
The Sabres have been the better team, leading in the shot department, and they lead it on the scoreboard. Center's jammed up, and the winger grabs the puck. His reflexes on display tonight.
Connor's been able to fight through the tight checking of the playoffs to be among the league leaders in points in this postseason.
Buffalo's got it, and they're on the attack. Quick shot on the redirect.
And the puck will go, and it won't go, as he'd not know where the puck was.
Takes the feed.
James Neal.
Takes it into the slot. Stopped by the blocker. Buffalo's got the puck along the wall.
Smith.
And we've got a two-on-one. The backhand, and that one's blocked. Moves it to Ovechkin. And he regains control of the puck. Now into the offensive zone from the right side. Buffalo's got a hold of it along the wall. The Sabres will play it from the defensive zone.
Boop.
Wrist shot from the slot. Blocked away by Corpusalo. Big save by the goaltender once again. Just wide. Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen.
Shot goes Makes wide.
Save. Coughs up the puck after that hit. Knocked away. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Angles it over to
Colin
Taze.
Miller.
From the right wing, he moves it to the middle. A little rock 'em, sock 'em on the play. Jostled off the puck. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Sends it in on the attack. The Sabres have it against the wall. Eichel's taking it from his own end. Move to the middle from the slot. Oh, what a
save me by Corpusalo.
I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain. The Sabres have been the more active squad, and they continue to lead late in the second period. Miller's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone.
Shot goes wide.
Washington's got the puck along the boards. Taken by Subban. Buffalo's gained possession along the boards. Here they come up along the wing. Puck dumped in.
They dump it in.
Into the corner of the attacking area. He almost lost it. Score!
Colin! I mean, not Colin. JT Miller. It's Miller time.
Buffalo's offensive performance is still in full effect here, even in the late stages of this period.
They haven't taken their foot off the gas pedal yet. They are still pushing for more offense.
Quick pass to Iafallo. Puts it towards the net, and the traffic neutralizes that threat. Sends it in deep.
Dump it in.
Into the corner. And he's able to handle that one. And a strong effort on that play.
Great. I should have his ankles.
And the horn sounds to stop the bleeding, at least for a few minutes anyway.
5-2 after two. 20 minutes, gentlemen.
20 minutes away from immortality. Or a shot at the cup.
20 minutes to go here in regulation of what has been a very one-sided affair. Ray Ferraro is back down at ice level. Ray, 40 minutes played so far. What's been your assessment of this tilt?
The Capitals are in the position they deserve right now, James. They're behind in the game. They haven't had the puck much. They're running around trying to get it back.
Dumps it in. The Capitals gain possession along the wall.
They need it.
The Sabres have it at the offensive end. Buffalo's got it in the neutral zone. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. Tried to make a move and the puck hops away.
There are times you try to do too much. He's got good hands, but maybe a more simple play is the right one there.
Can't connect. Can't keep a hold of the puck after that play. Washington's got a hold of it against the wall. Big play inside the defensive zone. Couldn't complete the play.
And that butchery.
Moves the puck up to Connor. Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. Picked up along the wall by Eichel. The Capitals
really
scoop it up along the boards. Nice feed from the right wing. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Ovechkin. Couldn't make that one happen. Puck picked up by Eichel. Here's a chance.
Move it, Jack. Move it.
And as he stumbles, he coughs up the puck. Buffalo's got a hold of it along the wall. Block.
Oh, he got it away quickly. The puck just doesn't get to the net.
The Sabres ready to go on the attack. Blocker saved by Corpusalo.
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out.
Quick pass.
13 minutes left to go.
Washington's moving it along the wing.
13 minutes left to go potentially in the Capital season.
Over to Cajon.
Despite a monumental
quick glove hand here, he gets the glove out to make
in the extent of a monumental collapse
from the right side, they
by Buffalo,
the
which they have not done all
the
playoffs so far.
Possession in their own end. Moves
this
the puck
season
into the attacking area.
Will be over for the Capitals, and we'll be going home.
Buffalo's gained possession into the attacking area from the left side, and they'll dump it in. Quick feed to Miller. Grabs it in his own end. The Capitals will play it in their own end. Ovechkin's picking up steam. The Sabres get a hold of the puck along the boards. Here's a short pass to Cirelli. They've got the defense outnumbered. Centering pass. Denies it.
Cousins.
Yeah, he gets out on top.
Can't get
the
shot off.
Really nowhere for that puck to go.
Wilson stick handling in his own zone. Passes over to Iafallo. The Sabres gain control of the puck against
levels.
The wall. It's a 3-on-1. Shot deflected. Great save by the goaltender on that redirect. Shot. Goaltender gave him nothing as it goes off the side of the net. Buffalo's got the puck along the wall. And scores!
6-2.
Beautiful.
He one times his puck. The goalie almost gets there, but the pass is on his tape in the low slot, and he beats him clean.
The Sabres have been whipping their opponents all night long, and it continues here in the third.
This has been as good a performance as you can possibly imagine. There's really nothing to say behind their bench right now.
Oh, smart heads up play to put that one away. Misses just up and over. Washington's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Takes it from the right side.
Six
and now
minutes
moves
left.
To Miller. And a poke check knocks the puck away. And now it's grabbed by Taves. And he denied that opportunity.
I like the way he tracks the puck here. He's got to find it, and he gets his body
get
right in front of it. That's a good save.
Whacks into the offensive zone. Moves it to Smith. Dumps it in.
Especially the fourth line.
Scooped up along the wall by Furlan.
The puck in
and
deep.
Makes the routine.
5 minutes left.
Slides the puck over. Gains the zone on the left wing.
5 minutes left to go in regulation.
Scores!
One thing to score in the regular season. Now you get to where the money's all set.
and Shaw snipes past Samsonov.
The Sabres wanted to focus on putting more pucks on net going into tonight's game. They have done just that and then some here in the third.
And there's a sliver of doubt. There can't be a sliver of doubt.
The Capitals have it against the wall. From the left side, takes it at center. Receives the pass. Gets the puck in deep. Washington's got control of it now from their own end. Puck scooped up by
3 minutes
Verona.
Is a lot of hockey.
Moves it quickly over to Kuznetsov. Puck grabbed by Eichel. They'll change things up on the back end as that's sent in deep. Grabs the puck here inside the offensive end. He scores! That's three on the night! What an unbelievable night. It's
Anthony Mantha.
Everybody is into it. That's an outstanding game for him. Buffalo's on fire tonight.
He's having a big night.
No signs slowing down in the third.
This has been almost a perfect hockey game for them. When they look at the video, they're going to be really happy.
They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. Fires it into the offensive zone. Washington's got the puck along the boards. On the doorstep, scores!
Four.
Hard to get a much quicker than that. A pair of goals in 40 seconds.
This is where you want run time here in hockey, right?
This game can't end quick enough. They're getting pounded.
Taken by Dahlin. Puck dumped in, they'll complete the line change. Quick pass across to Carlson. And just hitting the final minute now in regulation
and
of this blowout.
Eight. They lead it 8-3.
To the neutral zone. Nice poke check. The Sabres
50 seconds left
here in the open ice. Stopped by the goaltender. Washington's gained possession along the boards. Steps inside the line. They've got numbers. Stick save. The Sabres have a hold of it.
They brought in
zone.
Key players.
Grabbed along the boards by Miller. Takes a shot, and that one's turned away. Made that stop. Carlson's moving it ahead. The Capitals gain possession along
20 seconds
the wall.
Left.
Tosses it to LaPierre. Quick feed to Iafallo, and that's picked off. Sent into the offensive zone. Look at the smiles on the ice here in these dying seconds. They know they're off to the Stanley Cup Finals. The Sabres are in the home stretch of this one, leading big time in the third.
Back underway. 7 seconds left. Six seconds left.
Zone.
2 seconds left. 1 second left. And the Buffalo Sabres are going back to the Stanley Cup.
Time to enjoy it. What a hard fought series.
Yeah.
Time for one of the great traditions in all of sports, the handshake here.
Even though there are bitter feelings through the series, it is awesome to go through and show your respect to the winners.
A nice moment for them, but really one more step to go.
You can't get the big one, though, unless you get this one. They earned their win
Jack
to the Stanley Cup
not
final by a terrific series played, and they get the Prince of Wales trophy.
On behalf of Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Thanks for joining us. Good night.
Corpusalo just was not good enough this game. It's really that simple. Season goal for the Capitals. We're waiting for the winner of LA. Versus Minnesota. And LA versus Buffalo.
will be your Stanley Cup Finals. Jeez, yeah, this guy. Ooh, yeah, this team is deep and not bad. And that Frederick Anderson. So, yes. I'm going to go back to one of the games during the regular. I'm going to do a lot of film study on one of the games during the regular season because we actually did play them in one of our regular season episodes. We can beat this team. And if we do, whew, the sweeter the mountain. Anyway, that was it for this episode. Hope you all enjoyed. Have a good one, and I'm out. Bye.